What if you could use a simulation game to create empathy? So I've been working on this for a while now. First, I started just thinking about a way to get people engaged with the earthquakes in Haiti and the devastation that happens from an earthquake. And then I realized that STEM could be a great pathway for people to have empathy. The name of the simulation game we've developed in the lab is Stemming from Disaster, and the target audience is 6th through 12th graders. Stemming from Disaster is a game experience where students are immersed in a natural disaster and they are kind of following a narrative that they're a wealthy heir and their parents are telling them, you must spend $1 million to improve things in this disaster area. So as they're going through the disaster, they make choices that can be based on civil engineering, network engineering, public health, public safety, and at the end of the experience, they're given a score which will tell them what engineering or STEM careers they might be interested in. This project is so important for a couple of reasons. One reason is so many students say they want to go into STEM careers because they're good at math and science, but they don't know what STEM careers exist. I really want people to understand all of the different ways we can use STEM to make real change in the world. Thanks for joining me today in the lab. If you like this video and want to see more like it, hit subscribe.